हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर स्टडी। वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट फिगर ऑफ स्पीच इन द पोएम अ फोटोग्राफ। द पोएट ऑफ दिस पोएम इज सिल्लेट ऑल्सन। नाउ लेट्स फाइंड आउट फिगर ऑफ स्पीच फ्रॉम फर्स्ट लाइन। द कार्डबोर्ड शोज मी हाउ इट वॉज। स्टूडेंट्स, कार्डबोर्ड इज आ नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स बट इट शोज human qualities. So in this line personification is used. When the two girl cousin went paddling, in this line W letter and sound is repeated, so alliteration is used. Each one holding one of my mother's hand, in this line one word is repeated, so repetition. And H holding hands, in these letters H sound and letter is repeated, so alliteration is also used in this line. All see the big girl some 12 years or so, in this line S letter and sound is repeated, so alliteration. All three stood still to smile through their hair, S letter and sound is repeated here, so alliteration in this line. Alliteration figure of speech in this line. At the uncle with the camera, a sweet face, my mother's. Student, sweet face. Sweet is adjective that is used with face. It is not suitable with face. So, here transferred epithet is used. That was before I was born. Was, word is repeated here, so repetition. And the C which appears to have changed less. Student, in this line C is used as living nouns, but C is non-living, so personification is used in this line. Watched their terribly transient fit. Students, in this line transient fit. Transient is adjective which is used with fit, that is not suitable, so transferred epithet figure of speech is used here. And student, the whole stanza is written in enjambment poetic device because the each line doesn't have any punctuation at the end of the line. Now second stanza is also written in enjambment poetic device because each line doesn't have any punctuation at the end. Some 20-30 year later, she'd laugh at snapshot C Betty. In this line C and C, S sound and letter is repeated, so alliteration. A dolly she would say and look how they. In this line also alliteration is used. Dressed us for the beach, the sea holiday. Was her past and mine her laughter. In this line her word is repeated, so in this line repetition figure of speech is used. With a labored age, labored means hard work, age means easy work. Both word are opposite word. So, oxymoron figure of speech is used here. Now she has been dead nearly as many years as that girl lived, and of this circumstance there is nothing to say at all. It's silencing. Students, you see that every line doesn't have any punctuation, so poetic device enjambment is used here. In last line, it silences a sound and letter is repeated, so alliteration. And it's silence and silence. Silence means abstract noun, but it is used for picture, photograph. So personification is also used in this line. So students, this poem has been completed by me. I hope you have understood better, and it's your turn to prepare it. Thank you.